On this week's Northwoods Adventure, a Pine River man recently launched a Kickstarter campaign to introduce his re-engineered idea on a type of garden bed. Kickstarter campaigns are a web-based effort to help entrepreneurs get a start with their projects. And the campaign called Garden Circles aims to put their product fully on the market while giving back to local community gardens. Our Chelsea Brown has more.
As an engineer at Hunt Utilities Group and studying resilience for 15 years, Ryan Hunt wanted to make his home lifestyle more energy efficient.
My wife and I wanted to take the next step and help provide some of our own food. And after running a local food study in the local area, I really became aware of where my food comes from, and I wanted more of it to come from closer to me.
Hunt decided he wanted to take up gardening, but the thought of the tedious back pain that went along with it wasn't very appealing. So he looked into raised garden beds.
They're just so much easier. I mean, gardening's enough work as it is. It's nice when the stuff, when the garden is right at hand level, basically.
Most he came across were too expensive, so he experimented with designs and fabric, coming up with his own garden circle.
What it is basically it's just a mesh, a roll of wire mesh with landscape fabric on it, and it unrolls, clasps together, and you zip tie it, and you're ready to go. You got a 2-foot high garden bed for a price that was significantly less than anything else on the market.
Now the gardening newbie hopes to launch his product that he believes would appeal to other Minnesotan gardeners with such a short growing season.
2 feet of black topsoil, you can't get that around here anywhere. You can't, even if you dug a hole and put 2 feet of black soil in, it would leach out into the ground. Well, when it's contained above ground, it doesn't leach out and it stays nice and rich.
Part of this Kickstart campaign is in return for pledges or donations, funders would receive rewards. And if Hunt meets his goal of $30,000 in donations, he plans to donate over 100 garden circles to local communities in need.
But if it can be involved in rehabilitating an urban core, if it can be put in a bad neighborhood and give people hope and practice growing their own food, that would be a great bonus. I'd love to see that.
On this week's Northwoods Adventure, Chelsea Brown, Lakeland News.
Great idea there. And for more information on how to support the campaign, you can visit the link you see on your screen.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.